Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Unscripted and Unchained RPG Review. I am Game Master Bloodworth, and as you can see by the graphics, this is going to be a continuation of my In Memory of Sean Shonner Driscoll, Elder Scrolls V, Skyrim. And this episode, you will see my character Shonner heading on to the on the road to the Bleak Falls Barrow, where at least initially I am being sent there to retrieve the Dragonstone. So without further ado, I'm going to jump right into presenting you with that episode. And welcome back. Bloodworth here, playing Shauna. And I am going to start heading back towards River Run, which is on my way to the next adventure I have set up here. But there's a couple things I want to check out in River Run. Now I can go either on foot or I can fast travel there. I am going to
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet.
Go on foot. Let me check the map, make sure I am going. I want to go to the world map, and I am heading. Oh no, no. Move it. No. We also. I want to go to River Wood, not River Run. Because I have to go here, Bleak Falls, and retrieve the Dragonstone. I don't know how to get rid of that. I'm kind of heading in this direction. I know a dragon appears when I go over here, but it's a little bit too soon. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get back to the road.
God might get nervous when a man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Yeah.
Imperial business. Be on your way. This is none of your concern, citizen.
Imperial business. Be on your
Imperial
way.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
Killed him the last time. It must be part of a story arc that I haven't completed yet. Yeah, there's the bridge I crossed the last time. Nobody around. Must be late.
How can I help a brother North?
One of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. We did have a bit of a break in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Yeah, I know about that quest. I want to see if there's a place to stay here.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
There we go.
Borgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Take a look.
Well, all these stupid things do grant some health back. All right. Okay. I thought he said headrooms.
Mm-hmm.
Need something?
Bed is owned. I don't see why he didn't tell me that.
Need a room? Talk to Delphine.
Oh. Where's Delphine? She's sleeping.
You're that visitor been poking around. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Okay. She only barked once.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Here for work? Got business here in Riverwood, eh?
There are worse things. At least the damned war hasn't gotten here yet.
Where's the woman?
Nobody believes me, but I tell you, I saw a dragon. By shore, what do you want?
Whatever. You looking for a new blade? Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Todd run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes, fixing the sawmill.
No lollygagging.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Well, I don't know where she is.
Fine day. We're a small village, but we work hard. It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes. All right then. I own the lumber mill and pay a fair wage. See my
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never. But I would stay away from him if I were you. Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a village.
Here for work. Get an axe. Bring me all the
Doesn't seem to be, answering. I got a cross. I'm not sure if this is the best way to go. It's one thing about this game, it's hard to tell roads.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
This is the end for you.
Running so I can slap you in the back.
Thank you. research. I saw some other bodies here. Carrying too much. So, yeah. Lighten the loot. Fast travel back to the tent. That's one way to gather up a bunch of stuff. Let's go to this guy and sell.
Can I make something now, Papa?
Whatever you need. Buy Ysmir if it's simple and strong. I can forge it.
Oh, he's not selling it. Mm-hmm.
Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers. But you seem all right.
The sooner you find... Show those thieves... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
All right. the helmet.
Till next time.
Okay. And we're at about the 30-minute mark, so I will stop it here.
And so there you have it, where I wrapped up that that particular episode and re-outfitted myself and getting ready to go back to the Bleak Falls Barrow, which you'll see in the next episode. So I hope you enjoyed this. And as always, please remember to subscribe and like the videos, comment, and I look forward to seeing you on a gaming screen or at a convention sometime soon. You all have a great rest of your day. Take care.